Hello friends, today we discuss that how we find a tag value for a sequence which is alphabetic sequence, that is BACBA, by arithmetic coding. As we already discussed in our previous videos, that how we find a tag value for a sequence like having in a number format, that is 1 2 3 4, but this video describe about a sequence which is in an alphabetic form. Okay, so the sequence is BACBA and the probability of PAB, PA, PB and PC are given. Okay, so in this, as we know that for a tag value, it lies always lies between 0 and 1. So we make an interval with lower bound as 0 and upper bound as 1. Okay, and in this interval, we define all these symbols A, B, C. First, we place PA with the 0.5 range. So this is A. After that, if we place B here in this range, then we add 0.3 into 0.5, that is 0.8, and this is B, and the remaining part is C. Okay. So the first symbol which is to be encoded is B here. So see here in the given range, this B alphabet have a lower limit 0.5 and the upper limit 0.8. So in this is the step one here. Now in step two, we take this B symbol. We have to encode this B symbol, so we take the lower limit of B as the main lower limit, means this is 0.5, and the upper limit of B will as a 0.8 as upper limit. Now for finding the different range of ABC within the range of 0.5 and 0.8, first step is that we have to find the difference between these two range. So the how we calculate D here, D is calculated as difference between upper bound minus lower bound, means difference between 0.8 minus 0.5, which is equals to 0.3. Now we have to find out the range of every symbol A, B and C by a formula called as range of A equals to lower limit, a lower bound colon lower bound plus D into probability of that symbol, that is A. So if I calculate R of A, then lower bound of A is here 0.5 colon 0.5, D is 0.3 and the probability of A is 0.5. So after calculating all these values, we get 0.65, means the letter A comes in the range of 0.5 and 0.65. Okay, now in the same manner we calculate the range of B. So R of B is calculated as the lower limit of B is 0.65 colon 0.65 plus difference into probability of B. Probability of B is 0.3. So it comes out to be 0.65 and 0.74. Means the range of B, symbol B, is 0.65 and 0.74, and the remaining part is C. Now step 3. After B, we have to encode A. So see here, for the symbol A, the upper limit and the lower limit is 0.65 and 0.5. So we make it 0.65 as the upper limit and 0.5 as a lower limit. And then again in the same manner we find the difference between by difference of upper bound minus lower bound, means 0.65 minus 0.5, it comes out to be 0.15. Now we find out R of A, that is range of A. For range of A, the lower limit is 0.5 colon 0.5 plus difference, that is 0.15, into probability of A, that is 0.5. It comes out to be 0.5 and 0.575. So for the symbol A, the upper limit is 0.575. In the same manner, we calculate R of B here. Then it is comes out to be 0.575 colon 0.575 plus difference into probability of B, that is 0.3, and after all these calculation we get 0.62. So the limit of B is 0.57 and 0.62, and this remaining part is C here. Now the step 4, now we can encode C. So for encoding the C, C have a limit of 0.62 and 0.65, so make this 0.62 and 0.65 here. Okay, now first we calculate D. So D is calculated as 0.65 minus 0.62. It comes out to be 0.03. Okay, then the R of A is equals to 0.62 colon 0.62 plus difference into probability of A, that is 0.5. Then the range will be 0.62 and 0.65. So this is 0.635 and this is for symbol A. Okay, now for the calculating the range of B, then the lower limit is 0.635 colon 0.635 plus difference into probability of B, that is 0.03, and the answer is 0.635 colon 0.644. So it is 0.644 and this is symbol B and the remaining part is C here. Okay, so so we encode B, A, C and then B again, means this B. So in the step 5, in the step 5 we take the range of B upper limit as 0.644 and the lower limit is 0.635. Now we calculate D first. So it comes out to be 0.644 minus 0.635 and it is equal to 0.009. Okay, now we calculate the range of A. So the range of A equals to 0.635 colon 0.635 plus difference into probability of A. So the range is 0.635 colon 0.6395. So the range of A is 0.635 and 0.6395. Then we calculate the range of B and that is 0.6395 colon 0.6395 plus difference 0.009 into 0.3 and the range is 0.6395 colon 0.6422. So it comes out to be 0.6422 and this is B and this is C. After that the final symbol that we have to encode is A. So when we come at the terminator symbol, we do not have to calculate the next step. Just simply write that A, this letter A is in the range of 0.635 and 0.6395. So for finding the tag value, just calculate the average of these two. So 0.635 plus 0.6395 divided by 2, which comes out to be 0.635 plus 0.6395 divided by 2. It comes out to be 0.63725. So the tag value for this symbol BACBA is 0.63725. So this is how we calculate the tag value for a alphabetic sequence. So in my next lecture, I decode this the same question, means I take the tag value and then decode into this sequence. So hope you understand this and keep watching our videos. Thanks for watching.